structure do not fill me with renewed confidence.
All right, everybody, it's your boy 6-3 Mafia, and today I'm gonna see if the Destiny gods love me or not. Let's go to my preview here. My exotic engrams go to the preview, and they have the Stag, which was my favorite exotic helmet in Destiny 1.
Let's get started.
And now they got it, a little updated, got little flames in the eyes. It's pretty sweet. So as you can see, I have three exotics here saved up, waiting for the Stag to appear, and it's on there. So let's see what we got. Let's see if Destiny loves me or not. I will break my TV right now if I don't get it. Try number one. Ugh. Okay. Let's try number two. Ugh. Finally, let's try number three. I'm pretty heartbroken right now. Oh, dude. Whatever. Pre-order canceled. I hate my life. Till next time, it's your boy 6-3 Mafia. Probably gonna go kill myself. Whatever. Peace!
Oh. What can I do for you, Warlock?
Let's go for exotic number one. Boom! Very first one! Yeah! Boom! How you motherfuckers like me now? Huh?
Guardian!
Well, I mean,
don't look me in the eyes, dude. Don't look me in the eyes right now.
Didn't really change how I like you, but...
Oh man, it's really gonna take me down light level though.
Infuse your other helmet into it.
Well, no, it's because my exotic I got it though.
Speak to me not of the darkness. I want no part.
I got it.
Yo, DJ, put a nitty back to the record, baby, and give me this right now.